Question number 7A. Explain the values compassion and integrity among the two, which is more essential for a civil servant. Question number 7A. Compassion, integrity. You tell me. First we'll take a decision and argue, or first we'll argue and take a decision. ये ethical question इपर discuss पनो. मुड़ी वेड़ते टा argue पनो मा, argue पनी टा मुड़ी वेड़ पोमा. मैं निंगे सोलेगा? मैंने सोलेगा नाला तेलियो पुरजुगा. First मुड़ी वेड़ते टा argue पनो मा, ला argue पनी टा मुड़ी वेड़ पोमा. Argue पनी टा मुड़ी वेड़ता ना निंगे संदर्भवादी नर्तो. ये ना ये द नाला argument आने मुड़ी वेड़ते रहिंगा. उंगलों की ethical conviction इल्ला नर्तो. புரியுதுல்ல இப்ப சொல்லுங்க முடிவு எடுத்துட்டு ஆர்கியூ பண்ணுமா ஆர்கியூ பண்ணிட்டு முடிவு எடுக்குமா சொல்லுங்க நீங்க சொல்லுங்கம்மா முடிவு எடுத்துட்டு ஆர்கியூ பண்ணீங்கன்னா நீங்க க்ளோஸ்ட் மைண்டட் மாதிரி ஏற்கனவே முடிவு எடுத்துட்டீங்க இப்ப ஆர்கியூமெண்ட் அதுக்கு தான் பண்ண போறீங்க சார் என்ன சார் பண்ண சொல்றீங்க இப்ப எங்களா ஏதோ ஒன்று பண்ணுவோம் எக்ஸ்பிளைன் தி வேல்யூ கம்பேஷன் இன்டெகிரிட்டி நவ் யூ டெல் மீ இண்டிவிஜுவலி Whether compassion is important, integrity. I am not having any preconceived notions. I am coming here with an open mind. I am ready to accept whatever you say. You tell me, compassion is important or integrity is important? Randomly mukyona ma, kandi pa randomly mukyona. What is the meaning of integrity? Integrity?
Belief.
Belief, ah?
Consistency.
But integrity na enna martham what is the meaning of integrity people say I am having great integrity sir appdi solra enna artham
say what you do what you say being true to yourself
maybe correct namma solradhu seiyrom seiyadhu solrom not only doing and saying being and thinking adhukku integrity irukkanum saying and doing is just one part thinking and being is the second part of integrity You think, you speak, you do, and you be. This is the four components of integrity. Nariy peri kele onnu na workalu the. Absolute ka na integrity erkanne. Oh, illa, adi tappu. The four aspects must work. Think, speak, act, and be. Being. Okay. So integrity is a very very important virtue or value. Correct? It is a very important virtue because it is very difficult for a person to be having a consonance or sync in all the four regards which I have said. Very difficult. If a person is having integrity, it means he is honest. There is no question about it. Honesty is an ingrained character of a person who is having high integrity. Outrightness. Outrightness. A person will be outright. He will be transparent. A person with integrity will be transparent. Transparent. And a person with integrity will be efficient as well. Efficient. And a person with integrity would not be having hypocrisy. Hypocrisy is a national disease, you must know. I am not telling essay topic. 3 years back in essay they have put, Indians are hypocrites. Hypocrisy means you are something but you are claiming to be something. That is called hypocrisy. Puridilla? And hypocrisy also means that you are taking credit for something which you have not done. And you are discrediting something which wrong had happened. That is also hypocrisy. Puridilla ma? So integrity is a core principle for success. It is a core principle for bringing in efficiency, and it's a very important principle of life. Ab integrity da nalla irukudhe. Compassion. First, what is compassion? Compassion means all love. Compassion means being sympathetic, having empathy, feeling for others, sorrowful for others. If somebody is suffering, you are also suffering. It is a feeling, it is a mother feeling for a child. Compassion. இட் இஸ் யூனிவர்சல் லவ். ஓகே, இஃப் எ பர்சன் இஸ் கம்பேஷனேட் ஹி வில் ஹாவ் த எபிலிட்டி ஆஃப் ஷேரிங். ஓகே, அண்ட் இஃப் யூ ஆர் கம்பேஷனேட் எனஃப் யூ வில் நாட் அக்யூமுலேட் வெல்த். When you see a poor man, you will give. Charity had become an integral part of a compassionate person. Charity. He will be highly humble. Down to earth. Down to earth. He will be soft like. Down to earth. It is a character of a motherhood. Okay? Compassionate. If only each and every human being is compassionate enough, there will be no sorrow in the world. There will be no sorrow. All the sufferings, all the miseries of the world is a result of absence of compassion. I am not telling Buddha. This is said by Buddha. Buddha says, you dissolve all the principles which have said in one bowl. You dissolve all which have preached in a bowl and concentrate that bowl into one drop, and that drop and that one message is compassion. Buddha said, the only message which I give is compassion. The old philosophers, the world philosophers, all they have said, in the whole world, there is only one cardinal core principle, that is compassion. If you don't have compassion, there is no service. There is no service. Service to the mankind, service to the society is a result of compassion. And please understand, a compassionate person may be having an high integrity. A high integral person may not be compassionate. So among the two, now which you think is a core principle? Among the two, compassionate integrity, both are important. For a civil servant, serve integrity or compassion? You tell me, both of course is necessary. Because I told you integrity means honesty. Compassion means he is crying. See, if there is a compassion, the first question itself is addressed. Poverty is a result of what? Absence of compassion. Corruption, do you think that a compassionate person would be corrupt? A person is coming to get a pension, old age pension. That person is not having anything. He says just having a bare minimum. And amma varde. Or officer pe amma take 500 rupees kudunga. Do you think that this person is compassionate? You tell me. If only compassion as a value is existing, I think every other thing will fall in place. That's my personal belief. So if you have to give me a choice to decide between compassion and integrity, I will always choose compassion. If you give me a choice to decide between compassion and any other value the world has got, I will choose compassion. And if you give me a choice to decide between compassion on one side, all other values tied together on the other side, I will choose compassion. My individual opinion. So compassionate is a very, very, very essential thing. Okay? So 7A, that is my stand which I have taken.